Chappell to Geoffrey Dujon.
And Dujon's got that away. That'll be four. Clipped it away off the legs. Malone just not being able to get around.
Australia can't afford to relax whilst Dujon's at the crease, and he shows them why with that exquisite leg glance that was flicked away with precise timing and an immense amount of power. That ball really sped over the outfield and Malone couldn't get round to it.
Well, he squeezed that one just past the stumps. Narrow shave there for Dujon. Just to rub salt in the wounds. Two runs to the score.
Malone to Geoffrey Dujon.
Appeal for a leg before, not out says umpire Martin. Dujon going across the line, trying to work it through the onside.
It's really Dujon there, hit right across the line of this, and was struck, I would say, in front of middle stump. Can't see the middle stump at the moment the ball makes impact with the pad.
Mick Malone to Geoffrey Dujon, and the former soccer goalkeeper John Dyson flies again.
Beautiful catch, magnificently taken, a forward square leg by Dyson, the 12th man. What a great catch. Off he goes, because he just came onto the field to replace Len Pascoe, and now hauls in a magnificent catch.
And this is the second time in these limited over games we've seen the 12th man come on and take an absolute pearler of a catch. That was a real Dyson special. Diving.